Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. It's Tottenham Hotspur against New York. So without further ado, we're off to the Nou Camp of your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
This should be a cracker today, we're looking forward to it.
Van Gorter. He's lost the ball. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. The referee, that's hooky, because he saw that offence, even though he didn't want to stop playing. And we're all agreed, Alan, aren't we, that that's the way to do it?
Yeah. Yeah, he's one of my favourite refs. I think he's one of the more experienced ones, and he really gives the game a chance.
And it's a shot at goal from the free kick. Plenty of oohs from the crowd, but I think the goalkeeper had it covered. It was an ambitious try.
Yeah, it was, and perhaps a little bit greedy, a bit selfish as well.
That was a decent try from the free kick, Alan.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the technique, and the keeper was stranded.
For Spurs today is the chance of a good win.
Yeah, they're just going to go out there and be positive and act like favourites.
Good forward play from them. Good defending. In quickly. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Emmanuel Adebayor. Well, that was a bit of panic, but he's got it away.
With Tottenham in recent seasons, we're talking about what might have been, I suppose. Alan, they're just missing out. They did so well when they got into the Champions League under Harry Redknapp. Circumstances against them when Harry was there in the 11-12 season, and now the new manager, Nicolas Boris.
Here he is with a chance. Got to be. Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. And that's a corner for Tottenham. It's a heading chance now. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. And Spurs have scored here.
I think they just wanted it more, Martin. The way he attacked the ball and the marking was really poor.
And the score is 1-0. Here comes Clint Dempsey. Adebayor, in with a challenge.
Well, let's just go back to Spurs. Harry Redknapp, that's a good time, got them in the Champions League, and perhaps should have got...
He's in here! What a chance! Henri with the interception. Tackle goes in. Bay. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, this is a tough time for Tottenham. They have the lead. They want to hang on to that lead to half-time. At the moment, it's quite difficult for them in this game. And, of course, they've still got the second half to consider.
Chance for the cross. Now Lennon's cross. And it's in! The header! Great goal! Worth looking at again from so many angles. That's the right kind of dive.
Oh, I think for a striker, that is an absolutely fantastic goal to get. Wonderful. I love these kind of goals, Martin, as a former centre-forward. Diving headers, you don't see them too often. It was brave, it was a wonderful finish.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Tackle here.
On to Adebayor.
Well, I thought so, there'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Challenges for the ball. That's a real tussle for the ball. Well, this could have ended his game. He seems to have pulled a muscle. That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. Bale. Brilliant opening. Got to be. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Well, the main story in the end, Alan, about that first half, poor injured player.
Yeah, I mean, he's an important player as well to his team, so it'll be interesting to see how they compensate after the break.
So we reach half-time, 2-0 the score, Spurs leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
The second period, the second half is underway. Makes a challenge here. Ben Dempsey. Challenges for the ball. A fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Lennon.
Here's the shot.
Maybe that will come back to haunt him. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Well, he's got support here. Here comes the challenge.
Over to Len.
Committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Brilliant pass there. Towards Lennon. That's really well done. Good defending. And the attacker. Here he is with a chance. Got to be. Tottenham has scored. And he's put away his second. He's doubled up. And it's a delightful double too. Now they lead by 3-0. Fabian Espindola. Got the tackle in. Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
One thing about these matches, you know, that there's always the capacity for a sting in the tail, but Tottenham will be doing everything to avoid being stung now.
That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge.
Interesting whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Gareth Bale. Here comes the challenge.
Dempsey.
Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does.
Well, the game is over, and in truth, it was quite disappointing.
accept it because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge because they kept the foot on the gas. They showed no mercy at all.
So it's full time and the final score, 3-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.